I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real.
My name's Jonathan Agnew, fighting at the Jersey Chiefs and Tele Fight Club. We got a saying back home that if you're going to come on, come on! I'm almost positive I'm going to win this fight. And in the words of Horatio Cain, that's not a threat. That's a guarantee.
Jonathan, the aggressor!
And Agnew, with his cardio conditioning, looks ready to go.
Agnew's ready to go.
You couldn't ask any more from either one of these fighters.
He got the arm under the chin.
Taking the fight to him.
Yeah, he really is.
Now backing away as Balogun charges forward. Beautifully thrown by Balogun. Balogun charging forward. It looks like perhaps
looking.
He's bowled.
I think I'd probably give it to Agnew because he was the more.
As we know, John Agnew with the win by submission. He's got it deep enough now. He's tapped. Oh, yeah.
He was the more aggressive of the two.
You can't ask for any more character out of a fighter either. Mugging for the crowd, punting his mouth guard up into the ceiling of this tent. And I would have to agree that based on what I saw in that ring, I would give rounds 2 and 3 to Jonathan Agnew. And I'll tell you something, he looks like he's ready for round 4, 5, and 6.
It certainly does. It looks like there's no giving this guy Agnew. It looks like he's got so much energy, he could probably do another 3 rounds quite easily.
Now reclining on the top rope. Like I said, no lack of personality in Team Sportella's Jonathan Agnew.